before, oh my god, the night before. One of my all-time favorite Beatles songs.
First fish of the day, little piggy. Oop, here she goes. It's gonna catch and release. I saw it bounce, I saw it move. It moved from where it was supposed to, where I left it. So, this is probably a small flounder nibbling on it and took it. He'll go about a foot. He's a giant croaker. Yeah, that's 12 inches right there. He's a little guy. This is like a typical size croaker. It's about maybe 5 inches. I just was walking down the pier. I slipped and fell. I'd never done that before. My shoulder, my left shoulder, my right knee, left hip, man, I am, ooh, they ache bad now. Man, I'm getting old and that hurt. Piggy perch, second one. A little bit bigger actually. Get the hook out of it. middle week of October, Seawolf Park. Slow day. Caught that, my PB croaker, that thing is huge. But other than that, just a bunch of small croakers and piggy perch, you know. It's no skunk, at least. No target species, we're going out to flounder. But we'll be back, weather permitting.